on YouTube again because I have not filmed since last year. And yeah, I think you guys really enjoyed a certain video. It was a Hat Curl Girl's Hair. That one, I watched it just now and I thought, oh my gosh, I need to remake that. But that is for another day. So I've put together 12 of my favorite books in this book basket. So we're going to be showing you my 12 favorite books. Let's get started with the video. So the first book, I'm gonna start from here. So the first book is Jamie Jones Has a Monster Under Her Bed. Yeah. So, Jamie Jones. Let's pick out all of the books. So, Jamie Jones books. Jamie B. Jones loves Handsome Warren. Jamie Jones is like really funny. So, her books are awesome. Then we have Jamie Jones Has a Peep in Her Pocket. Yeah, Peep in Her Pocket. And then, and so those are all of the Jamie B. Jones books. I tend to like, if I like one Jamie Jones book, I like all the Jamie B. Jones books. Some of them aren't that funny, but some of them are. These are the three that I have that are really funny. So, now we're going to continue with this tiny books. And then we have Bad Key Goes to the Vet. I have read every single book on it, except for Bad Kitty Takes the Test. Can you see that? There you go. Bad Kitty Takes the Test. It's blurry. Okay, there we go. Focus. So, I've read all these except for the Taking the Test one. I have all these, but I just decided to bring one because that would take forever. Yeah. So, now we're going to go into the books that are like a little below my like style. Holly Webb's Kitten Tales. Yeah, so great. So it's like a 3-in-1. If y'all focus, it's only. Okay, yeah. 3 stories, 1 book. So there is Misty the Abandoned Kitten, Ginger the Stray Kitten, and Sky the Unwanted Kitten. Yeah, that one's a good book. Yes, I've read all 3. And so now, the next book that is below my like sign is Judy Movie. Twice as Movie. So many J names. I almost said Judy Movie. I think I did. I meant Judy Movie. Twice Movie. I feel like only this one I like. I don't really like the other ones, but yeah. Now we're gonna go on to my 3 all-time favorites. So we have the whole Nina Tellinger Gema set right here. Obviously there's more of this drama. I don't have that one, but I think I've read it before. I don't have it. I don't like own it, but I've read it before. In the library, that was a good one. I read The Babysitter's Club, but I don't have it. I just read it. So, Ghosts. Fireman Tiger. Togema. Okay, Smile. Fireman Tiger. Okay, this one is really good books. Sisters. By Rena Tellinger. Yeah. So now, there is, okay, I love Darling Beckett. I've read every single book, except for 2 of them. So, where, okay, so there is, which ones have I not read? I have not read Darling Beckett, The Third Wheel, and let's see what else. This one, Roderick Rule. These are the only 2 I have not read, and I absolutely love The Getaway. I'll put it putting all the books right here. Wow, you don't see that. So, next book is A Crooked Kind of Perfect. I actually like this book. It's about a girl who like wants to play piano and stuff, but like she doesn't really play piano. And it's kind of a poem book. And last book, A Night Divided. Focus, focus, focus. Can you see the people in the background? That's her family. And like she's divided by them overnight by the Berlin Wall. And that's just terrible. Just terrible, guys. Just terrible. What? And yeah, those are all the books. Now I'm going to clean this up. So, I am so happy to be back with a YouTube video because, like I said, I haven't filmed in a year and it's been a really long time. And yeah, I just thought it'd be fun to film. And I think I am going to remake my How to Curl Your Doll's Hair video. Because that one, I had a couple mistakes that I wanted to fix, and so there could be a new 2017 version of that. So yeah, I'm here, and I'm filming. Yes, I'm still alive. Probably been waiting for me to post my next video. It's been a year, and it's been a long time. And yeah, I'm really excited. Yeah, so, and that's gonna end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. See me again here today in 2017. You're probably like, what's up with the new room? Oh, yes. Might do a house tour later on, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video.